President and Mrs. Barack Obama, Mr. Michelle Obama at Madam Tussaud's Bangkok. So there you have both of them, their most powerful chair in the world, and the Oval Office. And let's see, the attention to detail is fantastic. They're both very tall personalities in real life. Reasonably. That's the office. The phone. That's his desk. Confidential correspondence. Letters and chair, and that's it. Oh, and I'll give you some information. Not that there's much that you wouldn't know about them, but it's there, done. Yeah. Born Michelle Lavonne Robinson, 1964, in Illinois. And about Mr. President Obama, we already know so much. So there you go.